Hey folks, welcome to the broadcast. If you have a big old vintage PC tower like I do here from 2009 that has an i7 CPU and you are suffering from assorted blue screens that don't make any sense, or the thing is simply shutting down and you're wondering why, it's because the thing is smart. It's overheating. Why is it overheating? Because it has no thermal compound between the CPU and the CPU cooler. By the way, the CPU cooler from Intel is a piece of junk, and for $25, you can get a superior one, as I demonstrate here.